She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Zootopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right. Because if she was, we'd have way more loot.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corral.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? You really want to know?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Can you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went into the quarantine zone. I saw people and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were my dad. You have so much light. I knew the firebreaker said it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called She's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah. Keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
I just have to.
It's just an array.
Just an array? Look at it, Quill. Where am I gonna get the parts to fix that? It's flarked! I told you it was a mistake to keep that thing. But did you listen to me? Oh, no! We don't listen to Rocket! He just has to fix the frickin' ship!
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need the doc to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thing you chewed the wires, Drax, is probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corral will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right, we made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corral is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else.
I wonder what the future has in store for us.
More fighting!
Perhaps next time we should get a contract with no fighting involved.
Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. Doesn't matter. The Halos Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
Okay, Corral, get ready to be impressed.
So you surprised me. Once. Don't make me do it.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
We know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hallis Hope.
Standard Nova Corps procedure. My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing it.
All right. Let's pay that fine.
So, after we get out of here...
You mean, if we get out of here?
I know someone who could set us up with a relatively lucrative contract.
I will not assassinate anyone.
Yeah, I ain't sneaking around no rich Flarka's mansion to poison his dinner or something.
I was going to explain how we could land a cattle herding contract with our llama.
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paint, we get Nova Corps to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
It is unsettling.
Not like they had much choice after the war.
M-ship. Designation Milano. Move to holding space R734BL. Present validator ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
How the flark are we supposed to get off this rock?
Let's just focus on the find. They need to remove that tracker thing anyway.
If there's one scratch...
If there's any scratches, I'll buff them out myself.
That I gotta see.
Okay, it's not supposed to be this empty.
Is it a holiday?
Space cops don't take holidays.
Hello?
I am Groot.
We're here to pay a fine? Looking for Centurion Corral?
Door's locked.
Well, we tried. Come on, let's go.
We're not leaving. We'll go to them if we have to. Look, the door controls are on the other side if we can get you there.
So what? Now I'm supposed to hack Nova Corps security?
I mean, if you don't think you can...
Cheap shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Nova Corps facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
That is precisely when one would break in.
Yep, it's locked.
Thanks for taking my work.
Perhaps this is a test. Perhaps we simply need to wait our turn.
Highly doubt it. Hey, Drax, get me a can of Power Star, would you?
The machine is inoperable, and I am not in the habit of lending units.
I never said I'd pay you back.
Any chance they're all just on break?
I am Groot.
Groot says the kiosk still says open. I say it ain't our problem. Ain't this the way? Never a space cop when you need one.
I'd settle for a desk clerk.
I'd settle for us leaving a note and getting the flark off this rock.
All right, there's an air duct in here. Could be a way in, Rocket.
Could, sure. Or maybe it drops down into the hangar.
Think you can squeeze through this vent?
If you can get it open, I ain't that flexible.
There! One open air duct.
Now we have damaged Nova Corps property.
Just a little. All right, Rocket, see if this vent leads into that other room. And be careful.
You know, I still don't love this whole pay or fine plan, but I gotta say, messing with some Nova Core tech ain't a bad consolation prize. Huh. There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only. I'm syncing the schematic to your visor.
Oh. You could do this the whole time?
Follow the circuits and let me know which junction to switch. We'll have to pick and choose where we reroute power.
Watch and learn.
That's a door.
The wrong door.
Still, progress.
We'll find out.
I do not care to think of how many monsters we will need to sell to pay off this fine.
We're in plain view of security and no one's come running. I'd guess they're not watching.
Remind me to steal a pen or something.
Hey, it's a bathroom! Anybody gotta go?
The only place I wanna go is out of here. Clark and Wright, I can. Ow! Clark and Nova, stop!
I am Groot.
I didn't trip something, I just rerouted something a little prematurely. Watch and learn. We'll find out.
Hey, that sort of worked.
The blast door's gonna need some extra scoop. See if there's another power coming.
Prepare to be amazed.
Presto!
Watto?
You know, ta-da!
He is conspicuously silent.
Good point. Hey, Nova! We want to pay our fine and get your Kratraken tracker off my ship!
Hello?
So we're just gonna ignore all that racket?
We don't need to get dragged into someone else's problems right now. Now this place brings back memories.
You once served with the Nova Corps, Peter Quill.
What? No! But I had to stand in a lineup. Hey, they're holding someone from Earth. A guy named Jack Flag.
Ah, do all you Terrans have ridiculous names?
No, just the cool ones. What are you doing?
I figured as long as we're here, I may as well try and dig up some juicy Nova secrets. Maybe they even got a bead on Gamora's bluer half.
Not likely.
What's that?
Nothing.
Getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
And none of that screams run away to you? Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. We can use it to climb up there.
Oh, crap! Okay. Piece of cake. Ooh, spooky.
Babies. Oh, you were too.
Are these...
Centurion armor!
Yup. Feel free to try one on, Quill.
A true warrior requires no armor.
Damn!
Oh, that was almost worth it. What do you think one of these suits would go for on the black market?
Don't even think about it.
Ah, no wonder the door is all chorked out. The rotor won't stop spinning.
All right, let's hope that holds.
I bet I could take a Centurion.
How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
Metal cannot be smart.
Smarter than some.
There's gotta be an explanation.
The House Hope is a capital ship. Maybe they're all there for some reason.
Or maybe this whole place is contaminated with Vormerian pox.
I am experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Yeah, and I got a real pain in my ass.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill?
I am Groot.
And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through the station if we let him.
Gamora, help me out here.
I don't know. He's got a point, Peter. How far do we go before we just call it?
Groot, would you talk to him?
I am Groot.
No.
Drax, think you could pry the door open?
Not without purchase. Perhaps you should negotiate with the rodent.
Okay. We try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room. Not two. One.
Flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staff issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Sector 1, check in. Sector 1, sweep complete. 75% acceptance rate. It is as she promised. Have faith. Promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Well, the good news is we're not alone. There's lots of chatter.
Tell them I want my ship back.
My ship.
I sense there's a but.
But it sounds like they're searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Well, who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7. With faith.
Hey there. This thing on. We're looking for Centurion Corell.
Who is we?
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We were supposed to meet Centurion Corell to pay a fine.
Hello, Guardians of the Galaxy. I would be more than happy to assist you today. Where are you now?
We're in some sort of monitoring station.
Understood. Stay where you are. We will come to you.
Well, what did they say?
They're coming to us.
Huh. It's about Flarkin' time.
Where's Centurion Corell?
Have faith. She is not with us at this time.
Have faith? Really?
Anyone else seeing a purple glow around these guys?
I do not trust them. There's an alternative plan. Now may be the time to execute it.
Come. All will be made clear.
What do you mean there's no Centurion Corell? Her ship's literally docked outside.
I understand your confusion. We will set your tumultuous souls at ease. Come, Guardians of the Galaxy. We will take you to the Hallow's Hope. Then you too can have faith.
We should return to the ship.
Yep.
I am Groot.
Cool. And that all sounds super great. It's just, sorry, what's your name again?
You may refer to me as Carlos.
Right, Carlos. Listen, we really need to pay our fine. Then we can go on our way, you can go on your creepy Temple of Doom way. It's a win-win for everyone.
Perhaps. Have you embraced her divine promise?
Only if I get her consent first.
For the promise to be made real, all living beings must accept it completely. Come, have faith.
Peter Quill, we cannot return the way we came.
All right, change of plans. Let's take these freaks to church.
Purge the non-believers! Oh, someone's getting hurt!
Dodge this!
We just wanted to pay our fine! Our good
from all the Nova Corps. This will not reflect well on our find.
I don't think that matters now.
With that door flarked, we gotta go out the way they came in.
Let's just find Corral. I'm sure she'll know what's going on.
If she don't try and kill us like the last lot.
No way. Not Corral.
Oh, looks like a standoff.
It was a standoff.
Not good.
Clark! Nova killing Nova.
Which side won?
There's your answer.
Oh, man. This is bad.
We're sitting down.
I will not stand here and wait to die.
None of us got a whole lot of... choice. Clark and Meathead, nice knowing you.
Peter!
Has everyone gone nuts? Bend your knees when you land.
Can you handle that?
I am Mignate.
Fear me!
Peter Quill, I have rescued you!
I was almost cooked there! Thanks, Big D!
The others do not know what they are missing!
Make sure you get their turn!
Peter, we're right behind you!
Let us finish what we have started! Time is irrelevant.
Bear, kill, now!
Ah, that is much more informative.
Those who resist must be heard.
Lock it low, Rocket!
Prepare for pain!
Mora, slice him up!
I'm on it!
For a second.
I shall enjoy this.
Finally, sick of those dastard mines. Been too long since I blew something up.
What is next, Peter Quill?
On it!
the Nova Force again, traitor!
That's right, big guy!
Feel my wrath, boss! Safety's off! I do not think our fine would be paid today.
You don't say.
Guys, Corell's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked-out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Because your girlfriend might be in trouble?
That's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket! The only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corell, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right! It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human!
Seriously, Corell?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
All right. Listen to Flarkup. Groot and I are getting off this dast rock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
Tried. Is there any way for us to track where the Hope went?
Why the scut would we want to do that?
There could be survivors aboard. Or more of those...
Rocket, come on!
You come on! I told you we should have left!
And we are! I'm on board! Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all cycle.
Intruders in C-junction cycle!
Hit him down, Groot!
Watch your corners!
Just don't stop shooting!
Are we certain these Nova Corps are the enemy?
Feel free to stop and ask them! Time's up!
Little crowded in here!
This hardly qualifies as a crowd, Peter Quill!
Any idea where we're going, Rocket?
I'm just asking!
We came down an elevator. We're gonna need to go up one to get back to the hangar!
So much for our deserted station!
So much for paying our fine and leaving!
Incoming attack!
Soldier!
I prefer our last encounter with Nova Corps!
Hopefully all Nova Corps isn't like these guys!
I shall break their bones!
Cut to pieces!
Can we talk about it later?
Certain these Nova Corps are the enemy!
If they're shooting at us, then yes!
Hey! You guys know you're glowing, right?
Perhaps they have developed bioluminescence!
Unify him, Groot!
Leverage your claws, rodent!
I am Groot.
For now, at least. Let's not wait around.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going.
Never thought I'd be fighting Novacore again.
They are no longer Novacore.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
Hey, we can get through here. You'll fit. Just suck it in.
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look.
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into? Check out that big guy.
Don't look like no Nova to me.
He was a sorcerer. Behold the magic flowing to the altar.
There's no such thing as magic, right?
Come on, let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Novacore.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs. Nice to see you listening for a change.
You cannot see listening.
Don't you start with me,
So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door.
No! Purge the faithless!
Larkin, stop! Can nothing go easy?
You think they saw us spying on them?
What's it matter?
Punchy tracks!
Bust it open the gates of the Lord's Red!
Not very sportsmanlike of them!
Paramount team just wants to fly on her!
Keep the breathing room, Groot!
Renegades are relentless!
Put him up, Korra!
Get the point!
This position is strategically compromised!
I'm about to compromise their faces!
You're up these lines!
Oranges now!
They're not all bad! That floaty mind guy is really starting to tick me off!
Don't blame me! Lay down! Finally! Sick of those dastard minds!
Make your peace!
Let's hope that big one doesn't join in!
Let it come! I have never faced a sorcerer! The traitor must feel the brunt of our defense. I'll enjoy it! draws near!
Sure you can get it open?
You gonna second-guess me every step of the way?
I'm not!
There, let's go!
I wasn't second-guessing, I'm just...
Sure!
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallis Hope.
Were we in the same elevator?
Gamora's right. At least I hope she is. They can't all be dead.
They ain't. Most of them switched sides.
I mean, some of them must have escaped.
You were referring to your former lover and the child.
I've gotta believe Corral was on that ship.
Yeah, well, believing don't make it so.
What would make Nova turn on Nova?
Perhaps they were not acting of their own free will.
They sure looked like they knew what they were doing. To me.
Here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles.
I'm Pete.
No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And... flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right, release the clamps and don't die.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her.
Focus on the clamp speeder. We'll try to keep them off of you.
One down.
You got this one.
Feel this.
Okay, shoot the clamps! I can do this!
Take your time! Not Bendy or anything! Drax! Try to keep them off Peter!
It's good! I'm good!
There's another one!
Alright, I'm hooked into the Milano system!
Where's my tunes?
I got your Scotty Perrin music!
We've got more incoming!
Make them hurt, Gamora!
It's about time! They really don't want us to go!
They will be sorely disappointed!
I'm on it!
I would wager we have avenged the fallen Nova Corps!
Don't stop now!
These renegades are relentless!
Never ever have the right to try it. Run the show again.
Whatever their deal is, these guys are no slouches!
I do not see how their posture is relevant!
Chop, chop, Gamora!
It'll be a... I have to admit, the music makes it better!
I would have preferred a traditional Catathian song!
If you wanna succeed, you gotta find the lead for your needs.
This draw is oddly beautiful!
How's it going in there, Rocket?
I do not envy the rodent, unable to participate!
I just hope Corral and the kid got away on that ship!
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Look at the engines!
The engines are not designed for food preparation!
If you wanna succeed, you gotta...
beware!
Engines are hot! Sea formers warming!
We should alert the authorities to these events!
Oh, no!